Today we're going to take a look at the Terrain 365 Otter slip joint. It's a traditionally styled three-position non-locking knife. It's symmetrical on both the front and reverse. It is free of a pocket clip, but does feature a very stylistic bail on the rear of the knife for tying a lanyard to. The blade on the Otter is actually a dendritic cobalt that Terrain 365 is calling Terravantium. So dendritic cobalt is completely rust-free. It keeps a very sharp edge. It is a non-traditional material, but has been used in knives for a very long time. So this is an ideal adventure material. Like I said, it is rust-free, and it's relatively easy to sharpen. And the Otter has a very stylistic Barlow blade, harkening back to older style slip joints and turn of the century pocket knives. All of the hardware on the Otter is a 3/16 steel, which is a great stainless chosen for its hardness and wear resistance. As you can see, the blade on the Otter features a fuller on both sides for pinching and blade deployment, as well as a sharpening choil. This knife also comes in four different styles. They all feature the same hardware and are riding on bronze bushings. The first is obviously the full titanium scale. This one is the carbon fiber covered version. It also comes in a black G10 covered version and a gray G10 cover version. Again, they all feature the Terravantium steel with the very nice bail that is a multi-position bail. The Otter also features a martinistic steel backspring that gives this knife a great walk and talk. It is very snappy, so it will have no problem keeping the blade open or closed. The full titanium version of the Otter weighs in at 3.1 ounces, while the synthetic covered versions all weigh in at about 2.7 ounces, so the covered or scale version is actually a few ounces lighter than the solid titanium version. Very snappy walk and talk on all of these knives. As you can see, these are very strong slip joints. The Otter features an overall length of just under 7 inches, 6.93, a blade length of 3 inches, a blade thickness of 0.115, a closed length of 3.93. All of the synthetic scaled versions of this knife have titanium liners. Titanium is also naturally rust proof, so overall this is a great field knife, something that Terrain 365 strives for in all of their adventure gear. It is very hardy, rust-proof, and simple and straightforward in the design language. The lanyard bail is also titanium, which is really neat to see. Usually these would be stainless on a more classic pocket knife, but again, the whole build and construction of the Otter is a modern take on a traditional Barlow pattern slip joint. Again, rust proof and sturdy with a low magnetic signature overall. The dendritic cobalt or terravantium that Terrain uses on these knives is also non-magnetic. So its whole knife has a very low magnetic signature overall,